Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print this pattern in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my app, that is TechMS, based on programming, which is available on Google Play. Now, first we have to analyze this pattern, how we can display it. So here you can see some spaces are available and then asterisk symbol is available. So here you have to implement three loops. First will be representing which row you are printing. Second loop is responsible for printing this space. And third loop will be printing this asterisk. Now we have to identify how many spaces are available here. So first I am modifying this pattern like this. Here hyphen is representing number of spaces. So you can see in first row total number of spaces are 4 and 1 asterisk we have to display. Then in second row 3 spaces and 2 asterisk, then 2 spaces, 3 asterisk, then 1 space, 4 asterisk, then 0 space and 5 asterisk. It means space loop will repeat 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0 times, and asterisk loop will repeat 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 times. So now I am going to implement a code for you. Here you can see using printf scanf I am asking number of rows from user. Then first I am implementing I loop which will repeat n times. So this loop is responsible for printing number of rows which are required by the user. Then first I have to print the spaces and then asterisk. So this time I am implementing one more loop j, and its condition is j less than equals to I, sorry, n minus I, and then j plus plus. Inside this loop I will be printing space. So now we have to check this. Suppose value of n is 5, so this loop is starting from 1, I is 1 first time, so 5 minus 1, here value will become 4. So this loop is starting from 1 and condition is j less than equals to 4, so this loop will repeat 4 times, so 4 spaces will be displayed, and our requirement is also 4 spaces, so 4 spaces will be printed properly. Now after this loop, I have to implement one more loop to print asterisk. So this loop I am repeating I times because it is dependent upon the number of row which we are printing. Inside this loop, I am printing asterisk sign. After completion of this for loop, I am printing new line so that each row will be displayed in separate lines. So this way I have implemented all these instructions. So these two loops are independent. So J loop is not dependent on K and K is not dependent on J. So for I, J and K both are nested loops, but J and K will work independently. J is repeating first time 4 times, then it will repeat 3 times, then 2 times, then 1 time. And K loop, first time it will repeat 1 time, then 2 times, then 3 times, then 4 and then 5. So now I am executing this code. Sorry, I have not declared K here. I am entering 5. You can see the output. It is displaying the pattern which is required here. So it is printing this pattern without any hyphen. So I have used this hyphen for your understanding purpose. This hyphen is basically representing number of spaces. So you can see the required pattern is printed on console with the help of this C program. I hope you have understood how you can implement the pattern with the help of these loops in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. Thank you for watching this video.